Everyone, my name's Annalise. Welcome to my next video on my channel. Today I'm doing my perfume collection. This is where I store it in like a little cube from Kmart. It was $20 for a 4-cube. I keep one storage there of perfumes and the other one there for now because I don't really have anywhere to display them or put them anywhere. So they're all stored in here. And let's get started because I have a lot to go through and it will probably take a while and I don't want you to get bored. The first perfume I'm going to start with is by Models Prefer, which is a makeup brand. I got this as a gift. I'm pretty sure it came with one of their lip glosses. It smells really good. I don't know how much it retails for because I got it as a gift. It didn't really have a description. It's more like a sweet, I think it's a sweet scent. But yeah, that's that one. Next I got a light. I don't even know what brand this is. But this I got as a gift too. I'm pretty sure this one came with lipstick too. These two brands, they sell at Priceline. If you're not from Australia, Priceline's like a makeup, like a chemist. They sell like everything, like basically a mini Woolworths but without food. Like they sell protein and stuff, but yeah, that's it. There's that one. Next I got as a gift for, I think this was for my birthday, is a Delicate White Lily perfume, which is a big bottle. I got this with like a scent thing, like that you put in your room to make it smell nice or in your house. And this one actually smells really good. I haven't used it, as you can tell. I've got too many perfumes. That's why I'm trying to use up the ones that I don't really like and then save the good ones for later. Oops, I can't keep that up. Oh, well. Next I got was this L'Escade Fantastic. This I got when I went to the Easter show. There was like a stand that sold perfumes and if you bought so many, it was like really cheap. So this brand's, it's not like known. But I bought a set, I think it was 3 perfumes or something like that, 4. And this was one of them. And then this was another one that I got with the pack. It comes in like a pinky, cool bottle. It smells really good. I saved the box it came in, that's what it was called. If anyone was wondering. Because it doesn't really have any brand on it, so I was like, I have to keep the name. I didn't keep the other one because it kind of had it on the box, so. But this one was my favourite out of all the ones that smell nice. The other one that I got with the pack was this one. The lid's kind of falling off, but it looks like that. It looks like a Marc, kind of like Marc Jacobs kind of perfume one. It's called that. And it came in 100 mils. It came in a pack, like, it was so much each perfume, but you could only buy it in, like, a pack. I'm pretty sure I bought 3 of them. Yeah, because I don't have really any more. Although, I know I gave one to my mom, but, yeah. There's that one. Next, I have a Vera Wang Princess perfume. I've used it a lot. As you can tell, like, it's like nearly empty. Like there's still a lot but it's like slowly emptying. Comes in like a cute little love heart that stands up. Well, not on my carpet right now but it normally stands up and comes with like a cute little crown. That I got as a gift as well. Then I've got a Kylie Minogue Pink Sparkle perfume. This came in a pack. It came I think with body wash. But I've used a body wash, so I've got the perfume left. I also had another one of hers, but I'm pretty sure I've used it all up. And it came in like a little pink bottle. Next, I've got a Kim Kardashian perfume. This is my favourite one of hers. Comes in a black bottle, a pink. This one, I had an old one, but this is a repurchase because it's full. My old one I used up and I just threw the bottle out because I don't really collect bottles, so there's that one. And then this is the other Kim Kardashian one I've got. Comes like that, it's like a black liquid. This one smells nice too. This one I bought in Hawaii. It was like $60, I think, or something like that. But it smells, most of these perfumes that I'm showing you now, well, not all of them, but most, you can buy at Priceline, Chemist Warehouse, or David Jones, Myers, if you're in Australia. But this one I bought in a perfume place in Hawaii when I was there. Next I got a Nikki perfume. It came in this big bottle. I've used it basically up, as you can kind of see the liquid through it. It smelled really good, and it comes with like this little necklace set, and then the head of her, and it smells really good, but I've had it for years, and I've just like used it slowly up, and I need to repurchase it soon because it's like this one's nearly out. But it came in a really cool bottle. But she doesn't really stand up on carpet. But next I've got Beyonce's perfumes. This came in a pack of three. Came with the orange one, the purple bottle, and the red one. This was around, I think it was like $30-$40 for the pack of three. I got it for Christmas. But my favorite one is this one, the orange one. I've also got a big bottle in the orange. I got this one for Christmas last year. This one retails for $15 at Chemist Warehouse. But the little pack, when I bought the little pack, it came with this like body wash. I think it's a body wash. Body cream. Of the purple, the orange one, I mean. I haven't used it, it's just gone funny inside, but I'm interested to see if it actually smells like the bottle. But yeah, that's my favourite one. Beyonce also has all different other ones, but these are the three I've got of hers, and they all smell really good. So I got the Katy Perry perfume. I think this is I don't even know what this one's called, but it's the one that comes in purple. This one smells really good. This one's more, not as sweet as her other one that she made. Well, not the new ones, but this is like one of her old ones. This one's like nearly empty as well, because I've used it over a long period of time. Then I've got her other one. This is like the Kitty Meow one. This one came with this body lotion. I haven't used the body lotion, but they both smell really good. This one and this one, they're like her originals. Now she's got her new ones that come in like a diamond, but these are like the first ones I've ever got. I don't really collect like perfume. Most of them that I've got as gifts. But these two I've purchased myself. So I got a Taylor Swift one. Wonderstruck. This came with a body wash, but I've used the body wash. Pretty sure that's all it came with. Yeah. But this one I got as a gift. I love her one that comes in red too. Now I can't shut it. It comes with these cute little charms that are, and then a really nice bottle. This one is my favourite out of the, this one, and there's a red one. But this one smells way better. And you would think they wouldn't last. Like most of the perfumes I've got that are like from the drugstore don't last all day. But this one actually like lasts. And you can smell it all day. The other ones that I've got, like Beyonce's one, doesn't last as long as like Taylor Swift's compared to like other ones. Rihanna's, I don't know what the one this one's called, but comes in a really nice bottle. This one's only a small bottle. I think it's a 50ml. And I've used it basically up because it smells really good. The other two Beyonce one I've got are these two. One of them I bought when I was in Hawaii because I love the smell of it and wanted it. The other one I've got as a gift, so now I've got two that I have to use up. I've been using this one more than that one, even though they're both the exact same, but I'm trying to use one up because I've got doubles. And I didn't realize I'd get one for my birthday, but there those. That's all of them that I've shown so far. So I got my favorite perfume. Well, it's not my complete favorite, like out of every single perfume in the world, but it's one of my favorites. It's Lady Gaga Fame perfume. This one's my first ever one that first came out. I've like nearly used up the whole bottle. I've got like a lot of refills. That one comes in 100ml, 100ml, 100ml. Then I've got 250ml, which is a cute little bottle. And she also makes them in 30ml as well. These are all I bought at the start, like when they first came out. But I haven't even used up one of them yet. Also, when she released her, that will stand up. Also, when she released it, she released a soap and a body, black body fluid, body lotion. These two, I don't think they sell anymore. I bought them in a pack with the one of the perfumes when she had like the pack from Maya that you could buy. But I haven't used both of them because I want to keep them because they smell really, really good. But probably online, if you really wanted them, you could probably get them. But yeah, they're those. Perfume I've got is Marc Jacobs. Sorry. I used to have his Daisy one, but I've ran out of it and I don't know where the bottle is. But this is my other favourite one. It's called Lola. Comes in, I think it's 100 mils. I asked for this. Christmas, so I got that for Christmas. And then whoops, there goes Lady Gaga's perfume. It's because I'm putting it on carpet normally. It's like in like a little box thing. Then I've got a Chanel, look, there it goes, Chanel Chant. That this is one of my favorite bottles of Chanel's one. I've also got a wreath stuck on it, so when it runs out I've got another one. This retails for, I think it's 100 and something, or maybe 200. But this one, the refill, the restock, I bought this on my cruise because they had like a discount and stuff. This one I bought when I was in Hawaii, which it was cheaper because of the American dollar. Here it's like expensive. The other one that I got on the cruise was Coco by Chanel. This one smells so good. They both have a different scent. Like one's sweeter than the other one, but I love Chanel's perfume, so I had to get those. Most, they had on the news a couple of years ago that like people have like allergic reactions and all that to them, so you have to be aware of that perfume. But then every perfume has it, so yeah. And then lastly, I have all these like little, like, what would you call them, like little handbag ones. Like some are just like little testers. I've got a Nicole, I think that's Nicole Kidman's. I don't know what that came, where that came from. I got a little Coco Chanel. I'm pretty sure that came with the one. Then I've got a, what is this anyway? Paris Hilton one. Where's another little one? Is that all? Then I've got a, this also came with the that blush, the Models Prefer one that I bought. I forgot that it came with this and a body wash. That's right. And then I've got a Dior one. I don't know where this came from. I'm pretty sure it came in the set or came with when I bought their makeup. I don't know. Then I've got a Paris Hilton little handbag one. This one smells really good. I have another one because when I bought perfumes, I bought 5 perfumes and they gave like 2 of these for free. Then I've got not a Paris Hilton one. This one must have come with the free one too. I don't know. And then I've got a little cute, adorable Miss Dior perfume. This came with when I bought, I think it was a lipstick or something. Comes in a little cute bottle. And then I've got a little Lady Gaga one that I got from Myers when the fame first came out. And that is all my, I've got another perfume. This one's a Mary Kay one. This one is one of my favorite Mary Kay ones. This one was one of their Christmas editions. And it's like a really light but really nice smell to it. I've also got a little pack from Mary Kay of perfumes. It comes with the blue one that I just showed you, the pink one, that one. And then this is like a lip gloss with a perfume. So these little bottles you can attach to this. I'll show you. So there's one here already. So you just put it out and then you can pull it back in. So if you want to take the lip gloss with you, you can take the lip gloss and a perfume with you. So you can put it in your handbag. I thought it was like really handy because even though that's not like the best color, but it's a good handbag, especially for the perfume, because you don't want it like to leak or you don't want to take a big one because it takes up too much room. So I thought that was like such a cool idea. Then lastly, this is not really a perfume, it's more like a body spray. It's a Victoria's Secret one. It's a body mist. But I use it sometimes as a perfume, instead of using like a perfume, I use this body mist. Yeah, so that's all the perfumes I've got. Well, so far I've got, because I probably will get some later on. But yeah, that's all of them. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to see any like other videos, just comment below of what you want to see, and I'm happy to do a video for you. Please subscribe, leave me a comment, and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Thank you.